Hi, I'm Jeff Fynn. I'm posing today as a reporter from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and I've come to The Hague to discover all about an interesting new program that I've heard about called International Studies. But before we find that out, we have to figure out where physically the campus is actually located. If you'll follow me, we'll try to find out. It's pretty interesting around here, but I think I've gotten myself pretty lost. I don't seem to be able to figure out where International Studies is at all. I guess it's time to start asking the locals.
Okay, I don't know. Sorry.
No, I don't know where it is located. No.
And that's close to the Escher Museum.
This is at Binnenhof.
Yeah?
The place for the government of Netherlands. Yeah, behind you is the Ridderzaal, Queen of Holland, Willem-Alexander. He presents the millions note. It's the voting.
It's a huge building of the Leiden.
Just next to
the civil station, and then there's the campus.
No, I don't know.
Yeah, the campus is near the central station and near the Babylon Hotel. There, I think students are camped there. Yeah.
Is it over behind the station? I think I've just seen it. Yeah.
Nice. This looks familiar. Maybe we're getting somewhere.
That's around the corner right here.
Okay, so they said to turn right at the theater, and I think this is it. Let's see what's inside.
I really enjoyed it here. I found that you get to meet lots of people from different backgrounds who really change your perspective on things. It gives you the chance to really look at situations from different angles, and I think it works really well in personal development.
C'est pas top. On fait de tout et de rien. C'est assez désorganisé, on ne reçoit jamais nos notes, on n'a jamais du feedback qui est vraiment concret. Et ouais, je m'en sors pas au final.
그리고 교수님들이 과제를 너무 많이 줘요. 우리가 한두 개를 과목을 한두 개를 듣는 게 아니라 맨날 에세이 이만큼 주고 읽을 것도 너무 많이 줘요.
Pero es que cómo coño voy a encontrar trabajo con esto en España. Si es que no soy ni especialista ni en economía ni en historia ni en nada, joder. Y luego que ¿qué voy a hacer con mi vida?
इस कार्यक्रम को बहुत मदद चाहिए अगर वे आगे पढ़ना चाहते हैं तो बहुत नई नई चीजें करनी पड़ेंगी.
Wow, ужасно программа, катастрофа.
Kartoffeln, die Weltmeisterschaft oder der Zweite Weltkrieg, Friede, Freude, Eierkuchen.
Kur aplikova për këtë program, thash wow, është shumë interesante sepse ti mëson shumë gjëra të përgjithshme nga shumë fusha të jetës. Por vjen një moment, tash që ne jemi drejt fundit edhe thua, okay, po për çfarë më duhen këto gjëra që janë kaq shumë të përgjithshme? Mendoj se për të gjetur një punë të mirë, duhet të jesh më specifike në atë që ti do të bësh. Dhe mendoj se kjo është pak disavantazh e këtij programi.
Jonas, jeste incredible dhe na sol, adikë vreme e na sol e të të ziua, je kja vetë destul dhe prost, shi je mund dhe munkë, nga të perspektiva është për fërë se më duke ndeva ndje marë ushorë, e gjithja mozika në Amerikë e fatë.
I want to break free. I want to break free.
frankly, I'm amazed that they can wield such a diversity of people into such an elegant program. Well, that's it for this segment. Back to you, Chris. The class of 2015, the first graduating class of BAIS, I wanted to take a moment to say it's really been an awesome journey. It's really been cool for all of us in the staff to see how you've come together as a class and overcome many obstacles. I think together we've built the beginnings of a really good program. I wanted to say congratulations, best of luck to the future. To those of you that aren't quite graduating yet, it'll happen. It'll happen soon. And best wishes to all of you. Thanks.